over here at the People's Park and to see how European funding is being spent. I'm really excited